Maywood Church of Christ at 619 South 13th Avenue in Maywood, Illinois is about fulfillment for your family. So tell a friend to tell a friend on Wednesday at 7 p.m., Sunday 9:30 a.m. and 10:45 morning worship.
Don't miss your lifetime. For us and the things that you are to do for us. Heavenly Father, we ask that you forgive us for all of our sins and our wrongdoings. If we sinned against any of your people in any way, please forgive us for it, Father. Father, I ask you right now, there are sick among us right now, Heavenly Father. I'm asking you to be Jehovah Rapha right now. I'm asking you to heal their bodies, Heavenly Father. And if you don't see fit to heal their bodies, heal their mind and their spirits, Heavenly Father. Let their illness be a testimony of your greatness and your power. Heavenly Father, we know all of these things that you can do for us, Heavenly Father, that you have healed many in the days of old and you still heal them today, Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father, I'm asking you to touch each and every one of us and each family that's represented here today, Heavenly Father. We need you, Lord. You are Abba. You are our Father. We couldn't do anything without you, Heavenly Father. I'm asking you to let every man here today, Heavenly Father, restore their relationship with you that is lost, Heavenly Father. We need you right now, Father. Touch us all, Heavenly Father. Let us see your vision and your purpose for our lives. Jesus, you are awesome. Father, I ask you right now to put a special blessing, Heavenly Father, for our pastor who is not with us today, Heavenly Father. I'm asking that you touch him and his family today, Brother Lopez, Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father, then I ask you right now to touch Brother Mark Thomas right now. Give him a fresh anointed word straight from you, Father, that he touches each and every one of our hearts, that we're never the same again. Heavenly Father, we need you, Lord. Keep our hands in your hands. Let our hands be blessed, and everything we touch is blessed and healed, and the power of Satan is broken by our hands. Let us understand the devil's devices, Heavenly Father, that we don't fall into his snares and into his pits, Heavenly Father. Jesus, keep us. Teach us and lead us and show us your will and your way. Don't let us be deceitful in any way. We need you, Lord. Keep us together. Let us be holding poses for one another. Let us have a group vision, a group purpose for our lives that you have set for us, Heavenly Father. Reveal to us who you are.
Oh, I'm so glad I know you. I'm glad you know me.
Most of all, you know me.
We praise our God.
Yeah.
Every trial, anybody got some trials?
I'm glad you know me.
Lord, looking down, you know there's trouble there.
We pray, we praise our God.
But you know, on every weakness, don't try to hide it. When you hide it, the devil uses it. That's what the preacher said.
I'm mighty glad
you gave
your life.
You gave.